My name is Rohini. Our project is how to cultivate plants by using polluted water. Soil, crops, etc. Residue. Factory releases the polluted water that polluted water enters into the filtration machine. The filtration machine box helps to filter the polluted water and send to dump through pipe. Sun produces the solar energy. Solar plates helps to receive this solar energy and work like electrical power.
By the help of electrical power, we can take water from the earth.
By this water, we cultivate plants.
It is very useful to the farmers.
Thank you.